No previous king had ever even visited the northeast. King Pumipun spent the first 10 years of his reign traveling very thoroughly through every district of the country so that he could see the problems in detail at first hand. This detailed knowledge now forms a base for rapidly expanding work in all kinds of development.
Huh?
Always the encouragement, listening to their problems, helping them to help themselves.
Did they have any particular problem they wanted you to?
No, no problem. They were very happy. And I asked in what temple they were going, and they said the name, and I looked in the map. And there is a old temple here, and they did not remember the name.
They seem to be very impressed with your geographical knowledge.
Oh, because they are very happy when somebody comes and knows about their village.
But you go everywhere with this map, I notice. Not this particular one, but yes, there is never a map from your hand.
I try to have a map so that I know where I'm going. And they are happy when they know that the official map is, the village is on their map.
Are there some occasions when people live in villages that aren't marked on your map or that have the wrong name?
Well, that is what happened now.
What happened?
There's a village that has no name, and I put a name on it.